He's a great guy. You know, a great down-to-earth guy. He was funny. He loves to crack jokes, too. But he has a ton of energy at practice, and that's what I'm most excited about.